My name is Henry George. I am a senior here at UMD from Woodbury, Minnesota, majoring in finance and minoring in coaching. So I started playing t-ball when I was 5 years old. So I've been playing for as long as I can remember. And there's just something about the game being outside. It's just like, man, I want to be out there playing. And as an outfielder, there's nothing better than running after a ball and diving in the grass and just making a play. So there's something about that that just hooked me, and I've loved it ever since. Yeah, the most influential person in my baseball career has got to be my coach when I was 15 years old. Playing summer ball, his name is Dave Hebe. He's the one who just completely changed my career. He made just a few minor adjustments in my swing that really helped me get to where I am today, but he also helped with the mental side of the game. And I think it's because of him that I've been able to take that next step and just being able to think a little bit more while playing, be one step ahead. I've been able to take that knowledge that I've learned from him and apply it here and continue to grow as a player. So there's a few things about UMD that made me want to play here. First of all, I went to a small high school, so having the opportunity to come and play at a Division II school was really exciting. I didn't get many opportunities to do that coming out of high school, so this was one of the few, and I was really excited about it, being able to be a couple hours away from home, so being far enough away to feel like I'm going to college, but also close enough where my parents could still come and watch and still be close to home if I wanted to go home. The other thing was Coach Renz, when I was on campus, he made an emphasis to say that it doesn't matter whether you're a freshman, sophomore, junior, senior, if you're one of the best, you're going to play. And that really stood out to me of, hey, I'm going to have a chance to compete for a spot right away. And he's been true to his word. I've been able to play quite a bit since I stepped on campus, and so that's been a lot of fun. And just being able to have that opportunity to compete right away was something that really, really attracted me here. So the recruiting process was actually a long one for me. I came to a prospect camp here in March of my junior year. And that's kind of when I first started getting connected with the coaches here, started getting a feel for what campus was like. And at first, after that prospect camp, I was interested, but still wasn't sure that this is where I wanted to be. So I came on a recruiting visit the fall of my senior year, met with coach, took a tour of campus. And even after that, I still wasn't sure that this is where I wanted to be. There were some other schools I was looking at as well. And finally, about January of my senior year, I decided, like, hey, let's come take one more visit, just see what it's like. So coach hooked me up with one of the seniors on the team at the time, Brett Malazzo, and I got to go to class with him, hang out with him for a while, and then I got to come to practice and meet some of the guys and hang out with them. And that's when I was able to see myself here with the guys, and I could see myself fitting in here, and it's been the best decision I've ever made. By far my favorite thing. I've been involved with a campus ministry group called Athletes in Action. I've been able to develop some relationships with guys on our team and athletes on other teams as well that I maybe wouldn't have had opportunities to have. We've been able to do some great service projects, one of them being this past fall we did Operation Christmas Child. We got to pack shoe boxes with about 150 other athletes, coaches, and administrators, and be able to serve kids and do that. And so that was a lot of fun. And also just being able to grow in my faith. Faith has been a big part of my life growing up. So having an opportunity to continue to do that here at UMD has been a huge blessing. Yeah. So last season being canceled has definitely changed my mindset. We felt really good coming into last season about where we were at. And so having only played 8 games and then having to be shut down was really tough, because one, for our seniors, it was hard for them to just be done and not have any closure. But it was also frustrating because it was like, man, we haven't made the conference tournament in a couple years. We feel like we're in a good spot. And so coming into this year, it's been a challenge for sure, of just all the protocols, whether in the weight room having to wear masks all the time, or at practice too, or when we're traveling, not being able to eat on the bus or whatever it is. But I think it's just definitely helped me be a lot more thankful for the opportunities we do have. And I didn't realize how much I missed playing baseball until we didn't get to play last year. And so being able to play this year has been a real blessing. And yeah, it's been a struggle. It's been a challenge and not been easy, but I've definitely been thankful for the opportunities we've had to play, and hopefully being able to finish out the season here. So I want my legacy to be somebody who, first of all, was a follower of Jesus Christ. And like I said, my faith is really important. Second, I want to be known as a person of really high character. And third, as I've mentioned, just someone who is one of the hardest workers that anybody's been around. Somebody who gave his best and also just cared about his teammates, cared about his coaches, so that people can have memories forever, not just on the baseball field, but for the things we've been able to do off the baseball field as well.